Hello student, good afternoon. Today we will learn division of fraction. Okay, division of fraction. In previous classes we had learned the multiplication of fraction. Today we will learn the division of fraction. It is nothing but eta multiplication soito as usual same. टिके जस्ट चेंज करिया पे पड़िबो आ किछि नै डिवीजन है तो फर्स्ट हमें डिवीजन सिखिया पूर्व कोन सिखिबा रेसिप्रोकल ओके रेसिप्रोकल व्हाट इज रेसिप्रोकल मींस ए मल्टीप्लिकेटिव इनवर्स ओके ओडिया रे में रेसिप्रोकल को कोन कहिबा प्रतिलोमी बुझलो प्रतिलोमी का को रेसिप्रोकल को तो रेसिप्रोकल हमें गोटे नंबर केमती बाहर करिबा जेमिती की गोटे नंबर देला गोटे फ्रैक्शन देला फर्स्ट गोटे नंबर देला 4 एंड गोटे फ्रैक्शन देला 6 बाय 15 ओके 6 बाय 15 तो व्हाट इज द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 4 एंड व्हाट इज द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 6 बाय 6 ओवर 15 तो व्हाट विल वी डू we can change the numerator and denominator's position. The answer will be 15 over 6. The reciprocal of 6 over 15 is equal to 15 over 6. Okay, then jetole amro 4 dabo eta gote single number dela to aku jetole kichi p by q rupare ha nahi ba bhagna sankhya rupare nahi to ame kon kariba 4 by 1 add kariba ha na na तो व्हाट इज द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 4 बाय 1 तो वी विल चेंज द न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर 1 बाय 4 द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 4 इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय 4 ओके स्टूडेंट यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज रेसिप्रोकल एंड हमें ताको केमती बाहर करबा एबे एठी हम कोन करियो फाइंड द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एठी केतरा नंबर्स देला बा भग्नांश देला जहार के हमें रेसिप्रोकल बाहर करबा ओके स्टूडेंट फर्स्ट अपन आसले 3/7 3/7 रो रेसिप्रोकल कोन होबो तर अल्टरनेटिव 7/3 बस 7/3 सिमती 5/8 5/8 रो रेसिप्रोकल कोन होबो 8/5 9/7 रो रेसिप्रोकल कोन होबो 7/9 आफ्टर दैट 6/5 रो रेसिप्रोकल 5/6 12/7 रो रेसिप्रोकल 7/12 लाइक दैट 1/8 बाय 1/8 रो रेसिप्रोकल 8/1 इज इक्वल टू 8 ओके वी कैन रीड 1/8 रो रेसिप्रोकल 8 ओनली 8 लाइक 1/11 रो 11 ओनली ओके यू कैन write like this after you write 11 okay understand kemti reciprocal lekhya bujhi parlo samaste ebe ame kon kariba divide the fraction ketra division kariba okay fraction the first question amra kon asila 3/8 by 5/9 3/8 by 5/9 to ame ko kemti likhiba 3/8 5/9 yes or no after that 3/8 by 5/9 yes or no then what will we do we will change it into its reciprocal 3/8 multiply with 9/5 ओके बुझी पालो कौन है ला 3/8 को 3/8 अच्छी एठी कौन है ला 5/9 रो रेसिप्रोकल पड़े ला बुझलो देन 3 × 9 × 8 × 5 द आंसर विल बी 27/40 ओके करी परियो समझते डिवीजन The next example हमें करिवे 7/12 by 3/3 4. Then what will we do? First 7, 12 divided by 3 over 4. After that 7 over 12, we change the symbol and we change the division to multiplication, and also 3 over 4 ko its reciprocal 4 over 3. Understand? Then 7 multiply with 4, 12 multiply with 3 is we equal to 28 36. Okay, we can do another example. 1 over 2 by 2 over 5. Aku ame kemti kariba? First 1 by 2 likhiba divided by 2 by 5. Yes or no? After that 1 by 2 multiply with 5 by 2. 1 multiply with 5, 2 multiply with 2. The answer will be 5 over 4. Okay, student. Then another example, 5 over 20 by 1 over 2. Then what will we do? 5 over 20 divided by 1 by 2. 5 over 20 multiply by 2 over 1. Then 5 multiply with 2, 20 multiply with 1. The answer will be 10 multiply with, but 10 over 20. Then you will simplify this. 10 1 ja 10, 10 2 ja 20, 1 by 2. Okay. Then we will do another example of taking improper fraction or mixed fraction. Okay. Amko ethi kon dela gote mixed fraction dela, ta sohito gote proper fraction dela. Ebe tome kon koribo first ako, jo 3 whole 1 by 4 ochi, ako kon koribo improper fraction re poronoto koribo. So first 4 3 ja 12 plus 1 13 over 4 divided by 2 over 3. Okay, then what will we do? The same things, 13 over 4 multiply by 3 by 2, 13 3 4 multiply with 2, then the answer will be 39 over 8. Okay, 39 over 8. Then you will change it into mixed fraction. 8 4 ja 32 and 7 by 8. Okay, 7 by 8. This will be the answer. Then we will do another example. 7 over 8 by 4 whole 1 by 2. Then 7 over 8 divided by 9 by 2. You will change it into improper fraction. Then 7 over 8 multiply with 2 over 9. After that 7 multiply by 2 over 8 multiply with 9. The answer will be 14 over 72. Okay. After that, this example, 80 kon dala mugu na duite jako mixed fraction dala. To 80 kon kariwa duite jako change kariwa improper fraction re. So this is 25 by 4 divided by 13 by 5. Okay, then the answer will be 25 by 4 multiply with 5 by 13. 25 multiply with 5 by 4 multiply with 13. Then the answer will be 125 divided by 52. Okay, you can also solve this into mixed fraction. 52 2 ja 104, and after that 21 remaining by 52. Okay student, do esob example ko kon karo nije note re karo. Next class ra ame kon padiba a division ra au ketda rules. Okay so student, take care and bye, see you in your next class.